because under the 2012 Act and the regulations that were made to accompany that Act, the committee has the power to decide whether or not they think that the consultation has been adequate, and also to decide whether or not you believe proposals, which I know you haven't heard the full proposals yet, but you're aware of some of the proposals that have been made, are in the interests of the health service in the area. And if you're not satisfied that there has been adequate consultation, you don't think the proposals are in the interests of the area, there is the power for you to make a referral to the Secretary of State. So I think this evening you need to consider whether you feel there's been adequate consultation, whether you would think about invoking your power to make a referral to the Secretary of State. Clearly you can also make recommendations and comments to the CCG for them to consider when they make their final recommendation. And I think you might also, in the circumstances, the way the timing has worked out with this matter, you may want to consider whether you think there should be a further meeting of this joint committee after the meeting on the 9th of July when the CCG board makes some decisions in relation to the proposals. Normally, you would probably have those proposals and be able to consider whether or not you wanted to make a recommendation to the Secretary of State on the basis of knowing the full proposals. Unfortunately, the way the timescales have worked out in relation to this, obviously those proposals are not in front of you tonight. So those are the issues that I think the committee needs to consider and make some decisions on.